region begins at Canada's border. Idaho has thick forests and mountains with minerals. A region is like broken up into many places in one big place. Idaho has seven regions. Many of Idaho's biggest and largest lakes can be found there.